we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. As you can see, we've already started here. Bergkamp. Got a shot away! Desperate variety. Gets it back. That's a promising ball. Maradona. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Karsdorp plays it forward. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Eric Bottergin.
Fair.
Drives it forward. He's got away. Cambiasso battles to win it back. Out wide now. Towering header! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Well positioned to make that interception. Eric Bottergin. Out to the left it goes. He's looked long this time. Well, he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given. Cambiasso. Berghaus. Zanetti, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Now it's Torres. He's through the middle. And he's onside! And that's been won straight back. Berghaus! Decent effort as the first half draws to a close. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by anybody. So they're heading no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. The second half gets underway.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Berghaus. Maradona hoists it high. It's got through to him. It's good distance on it. Maradona needed to come up with a better ball.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Another throw in. Fair. Now it's Torres. And they've been caught out here. He's goes for goal. In it goes. And that really is so, so impressive.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. That kind of dribbling is really smart.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Fair. Berghaus. Well played, he saw that coming. Karsdorp. Your impression so far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour. Feyenoord are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
It's Maradona! No mistake! And this is getting better and better. That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's got to be a change. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's got to allow a double change to go ahead now. Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And it's Maradona. Gets away from his opponent. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Vieira.
Ronaldinho pins it out wide.
And here's Del Piero.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there, he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
And the ball's come out!
Berghaus
could move up a gear here. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Lobs it in gently. Looks to clip it forward. That intervention was very necessary. So that's it. It is all over. So they bask in their win. Genuinely professional performance. The results.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Okay, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And good afternoon all.